Morning, Arthur.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Good day so far.
Good.
Keep my eye out for some good materials.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful.
Can't wait to taste this. Don't you overcook this now, Pearson.
Many thanks. Thank you, Arthur. I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Thanks, Pearson.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good
Morning.
Always walking, you and me, aren't we?
Thanks, Arthur. Pearson was moaning about those.
There we go. I can't complain. I got the air.
Arthur, you look odd. You want to talk?
Good boy.
Morning, mister.
Hey, John.
There you are.
Me?
You.
Miserable.
Me.
Yes, you.
Will you gonna let me take
nice
you out
tongue you got there, lady.
Into town? You know, to a magic lantern show of some sort.
Well,
mister.
I think I'm hit a little long in the tooth for...
Oh, nonsense. How about tomorrow?
Well, let me think.
So that's a yes.
Okay.
Well, now if I'm gonna go out with you, I'm gonna have to look my best. So
well done, Arthur.
Can I borrow a few dollars? I'm good for it.
Borrow money? Oh, you horrible man.
Pearson will be happy. Hi, Arthur.
Yes. You seem to have everything well in order here.
I wouldn't go that far.
Well, it looks pretty good to me.
Well, just go on.
Arthur?
You did good in town, finding out about that train.
Thank you. It was fun.
Let's get you looking nice. Let's get you cleaned up. Calm now. There, boy.
How's it going? Not bad.
Here you go, boy. Yeah, okay, boy. All right, boy.
Hello?
Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. Just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Yep. Okay, Arthur.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning? Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye. I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts!
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
Thank you.
Of course.
Is there somewhere we can take her?
I don't think she has anyone.
You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you.
It's the least we can do. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Okay.
Dandy, how are you?
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
Yeah, tough. They're good boys, mostly.
It's the most thing I'm scared about.
Don't be. Be fine. One of us now.
Come, have a seat, Morgan. We're discussing ladies' bloomers.
How is that food coming along, Mr. Pearson?
Good day, dear. Hi, Sean.
So, Arthur, when I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Hmm. Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
Susan.
Okay, boy.
Nothing going on out here, Arthur.
Good.
Hey, send one of them girls down when you get a chance, would you?
Shut up. Yep.
the whole...
Oh, come on! Why's it always gotta be such a goddamn performance with you? Now, I told you I'd get you the money next week, and I'll get it.
If you didn't make it this week, who's to say you'll make it next?
Don't you take that tone with me. I thought you said you loved me.
I do! I do! But what I get paid ain't enough for one person, let alone two. Your money's gotta be your problem now.
The only problem I got is this bleating going on in my ear.
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
You know what I'd do to thieves? Law hear about this.
You've got your money.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it. Maybe you should think about the kinds of men you're friendly with, miss.
You've got your money. I don't have to listen to your wisdom, all right? So long.
Thank you.
Yeah. Idiot.
your name. Come here. Come here. Okay.
Seek redemption all. It's never too late.
Yep. Come on, boy.
Howdy, partner.
You robbed and murdered your way across half the country.
It's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
You keep lying, you're gonna make me angry, boy.
I'll be tending to you shortly. Ready for a clean slate?
Hello. How can I help?
Just to be honest, it was all a big misunderstanding.
See you later.
Yep. Yeah.